Every Belton ISD student will eat for free for the remainder of the school year. Thanks to an extension from the USDA, Belton schools will be able to serve breakfast and lunch for free of charge. School leaders say the change takes effect immediately for all students, regardless of previous eligibility.